because we desire to spiritually evolve by rising above our fear-based emotions and learning to express unconditional love. In so doing, we raise our vibrational rate and move closer to a state of harmony. In other words, if you have the wisdom to learn your lessons through love and wisdom, liberation will follow.
Athena was an acid head. To the next level. Now we're up to 15 kilohertz.
Baby. We'll be right back. tough time remembering what this is all about.